While connectivity is central to Africa's digital future, telecom leaders say far more investment is needed to build stronger infrastructure. I spoke with Hassanein Hiridjee, founder of Axian Group, which owns the largest shareholding of e-commerce giant Jumia. He told me that telecommunications is the backbone of AI in Africa and that the continent will need much stronger infrastructure to unlock its full potential.
Telecommunication is the real backbone today of AI in Africa. Why? Because you've got three pieces in telecommunication. You've got the first mile, bringing submarine cable, bringing data towards the continent, and this is accelerating, connectivity is growing. The second mile is the mid mile, you bring the connectivity down to data center, and the last mile is you're distributing it either via fiber, either via GSM, etc. So it's the real backbone. Second thing is that the telecom player are the one that has started all data center. The data centers started in all of the countries in Africa first with telecom player, and they created POP data center. So they should be the one who should push with connectivity, with infrastructure, the AI experience. We have started that in our own business at Axian. What we have been doing is that we took out from our telecom business the data center, so we can make them carrier neutral and growing them with energy, with renewable stuff, to make sure that we're not increasing our carbon footprint, and to open it to all other people that are looking to host some capacity, to host some servers, etc.
Does it concern you, though, that we're seeing a lot of international players, maybe Western players, bringing their own cables, fiber, trying to develop their own technology onto the continent? In some way, it's taking away from some of the local players, right? I mean, how do you think about the competition that's ensuing in telecom space?
Africa needs a lot of investment, either local or foreign direct investment. I think it's a very good thing to have international player coming and invest in Africa, in data center industry, in AI. We need skills, we need new investment, and the sun is shining for everybody. There's so many things to do and to invest in Africa in those business models. So for us, it's a very good thing.
Are you working with any of them?
Absolutely, that's the second thing. We cannot do it alone only. Okay, we need to have partnership. So we're discussing with hyperscaler. We are very much finalizing a partnership with a big hyperscaler to accelerate in terms of data center business, in terms of AI business model. And for us, it's very important. We don't have access like this easily on GPUs, NVIDIA technology, etc. So we're progressing on that aspect, and we're sure that very soon we'll be able to announce stuff. Second thing, we just signed recently with our fintech business, a global partnership with MasterCard.
Yeah.
Everything now in technology, in AI, is about partnership. We have to grow together. Partnership with the governments, partnership with international player. Okay, an international player should also always consider local partnership, and they're doing so. And that's very important.